A group that claimed responsibility on Twitter for recent bomb threats around the region posted the email addresses and passwords of some city workers online. The technology system that monitors against hack attempts says it did not think any systems were breached. Some of the email accounts and passwords were outdated or no longer active. The city says it's monitoring all city network, internet, and data assets and taking every precaution to protect the infrastructure of the IT.